leaving town. I saw Johnny fly.
My sister. If the planet's a living...
Seriously?
I'm sorry, but...
Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get up their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that... It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The drake is in the old telegraph factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
The part I'm looking for is
I know it.
Sneak in. Recently a rat.
You working? Won't be tough. You're good at this.
Told you so.
If this is what you want!
Would kill for a shower.
Don't hold back.
You got it. No surprises there. Bring it on!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
They're nothing.
Compared to us. Bring it!
Calling lightning.
That it? Locked up tight. Damn it. They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Not bad. Won't be tough.
Worked up a good sweat.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
See ya.
Too late. Would kill for a shower.
Locked up tight. Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Enough. Time to burn. Nothing to it. Yeah.
Can't afford to lose focus.
Best do it right. No escape. Buzz off. No escape.
That's a win.
And there he is. I knew you were the right man for the job. There's no denying you're the real deal. Not like these idiots with their excuses. Rather have one of you than 20 of them.
They're just doing their jobs. Can't expect them to be at your beck and call.
What exactly is it you're trying to say, Merc?
You need people who can follow orders, too.
I see now. Heard you were ex-Shinra. Guess I shouldn't be surprised you'd go to bat for your old buddies. Me? I'm just looking out for my people. All there is to it. Hell with you. We can take care of this town ourselves. No more Mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you all out.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
All thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.